was a lovely sunny day, and Minions Kevin and Dave decided to go to the beach. Inflatable dinosaur into the sea. The Minions looked up to see banana trees on a little island out to sea.
Ooh, bananas!
Kevin had an idea. They could swim to the island in the inflatable dinosaur. But when they turned around, it had floated away.
Oh no, my dinosaur! Come back, come back!
But it was too late. Then Dave had an idea. He could see a rowing boat. They could borrow the boat to get to the island.
Look, look, boat! Yay! Great idea! Yay!
But there were no bananas on the trees, just coconuts.
Oh! Ah!
And to make matters worse, the oars of the boat began to float away.
Oh no, we're stuck!
Luckily, Ryder was looking through his telescope when he noticed the Minions. "Pups, we have an emergency," he cried. "Some Minions are trapped on an island in the sea. Skye, we need you in your helicopter to locate them. And Zuma, we need your hovercraft. Let's go!" So off they went on their rescue mission. Skye located them and informed Ryder where they were. "Yes, I can see them," cried Ryder to Zuma. "Let's go!" Kevin was so excited about being rescued, he did a silly thing.
Yay, Paw Patrol! Whoa! Help, help! Help, help!
Zuma threw Kevin a rubber ring, but Kevin couldn't grab hold of it. "I'll save him," cried Ryder, and he lifted Kevin up onto the ATV. Dropped Kevin back into the boat.
Phew! Thanks, Ryder! Yay, you're safe!
"Tie the rope to the boat and pull it to the shore," instructed Ryder to Zuma. "I'll collect the oars and the inflatable dinosaur." Ryder returned the oars to the boat. "Why were you on the island?" he asked the Minions.
"We were looking for bananas.
answered the minions. You won't find bananas there, chuckled Ryder. But we have plenty in the lookout. Let's go back and have a banana picnic.
Yay! Banana picnic!
So off they went. All enjoyed their bananas. Thanks for watching our rescue story. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and why not click on one of these pictures to see more stories. See you soon!